So without further comment, it gives me tremendous pleasure to introduce the head football coach at the University of South Carolina, Coach Shane Beamer.
To see the reaction and the love and the passion from the fan base here at Carolina, you want to coach at a place like that that has that something special, unique, and we certainly do. And this passionate fan base is second to none, and can't wait to be a part of that.
Everywhere, freaks and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty.
Snap to Nix. Sidearms
and tipped off by J.C. Horn, taking it back. Till they are
for the second interception of the game, J.C. Horn. Play action for Walensky. He's going to take a deep shot down the sideline. He drops it in perfectly. Ryan Edwards, that's a touchdown for the Gamecocks. Toss to Harris. Harris dives. Touchdown.
ETN. Now he's going to motion out. Direct snap to ETN. Right side trying to bounce. Into the pile. No, he's not going to get in. He's not going to get in. First step.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
The half yard line.
Happened in the Arkansas game last week, and apparently they got beat by Georgia. Here's a reverse on a trick play. And on a Smith.